Hey Genie, this is my reply to your contest. This is Barry. For people obviously who are watching us who don't know us, but what made you decide to change your life or go on a diet or have weight loss surgery? What was the catalyst? Well, my catalyst was when I stood on the scales and I was 26 stone. And I kind of keep going up the scale like this, and I had to do something, I had to change something. So that is the reason why I chose to do the weight loss surgery. When was the last time you felt truly alive, if ever, and what were you doing at the time? The last time I felt truly alive is when I play with the kids. That's probably the main thing. Going to the park with them, running about, climbing about, swinging and jumping about with them and chasing them. I mean, even running after them now and rolling about the floor. It's amazing. Feel totally alive. Do you set goals for yourself or do you live by the seat of your pants? Some of the goals I set for myself are numbers, meaning pounds, certain pounds. Other goals have been where I've went out and deliberately bought a pair of jeans that were too small for us, and I've hung them up on the side of me wall, and every so often I'll get them down and have a try on them, see if they fit, see if I'm getting closer. But if they don't fit, then obviously I'll rehang them and then try a week later or so. What is your living the best life fantasy? Well, one of me living the best life fantasy is skydiving. I've always wanted to do skydiving or maybe even bungee jumping. And in the past, obviously, I was scared. I was too heavy. I was going to snap the bungee cords. And when I was a young teenager at school, I remember I went on a skiing trip. I'd love to go skiing again. It was 1982, I think, It was fantastic skiing in the Alps. That's living the fantasy. What song best describes you right now? The song that best describes me right now is Take That's new song. It's called Take That. It's Greatest Day. And the reason why I've chose that song is because each day, this could be the greatest day, and then tomorrow, it's this day could be the greatest day, and it just repeats itself. I mean, that's what it means. What inspires you to be the best you? And what inspires me to be the best me is the kids. What else is more special than I've got? No. The gifts. So special. I want to be there for them now and in the future. That's the reason why I had this operation. I want to see them getting older. I want to see them have kids. I want them in my life. It's what inspires me to be the best. How long do I want to participate? Well, I've got loads of help on here, and I'd like to think I've helped other people, but I've got loads of help on here, and I'd like to try and give as much help to pre-ops, post-ops, whichever. How do you view your role in a group setting? Are you a leader, an encourager, a motivator, a hater, or invisible? Why? Well, I'd like to think I was a motivator, and people come on here to be encouraged, they come on here for help, so they don't really need anyone being nasty to them or sarcastic to them. And the reason why is what I've just said. I mean, I come in here for help and support. Sometimes I do feel I'm invisible, or I feel like I'm flicking through videos and just watching people's lives, but I like to think that I was encouraging people. Do you think this time you will succeed, and do you have a plan for success? Well, this time I think I will succeed. I have to succeed. I must. I got no choice. I have to. And it's not just for me, it's for my kids. And I risked my life for this surgery, and it would be very foolish to waste that opportunity. And the plan for the success of it is with help on this weight loss surgery community. And if I start going off the rails, and my friends on here will be there for us, I'm sure. Point me in the right direction, showing us where I'm going wrong, getting us back on the straight and narrow, because that's what I'll do for them. Because only together we can be strong. Thank you, Jane, for this opportunity, and this is my first speaking video, and I feel very uncomfortable, but I had to make it. For you, for me, and for others out there. Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Stay close to me. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see?